Hey everyone, welcome to the channel. Today, we're going to do some modifications to the mini bike scooter that should make it more street worthy. All right, so there's two things I want to get done today. One of them is install this, which is an upgrade from the throttle we have. This one has a switch as well as voltage. That should be a nice upgrade. And number two, make some sort of bottom plate, skid plate, somewhere that I can just stick the batteries. So I'm gonna use what's left over from the deck material. This is, I believe, 5052 aluminum, 1/8 inch. And I'm just gonna make a strip going down the middle, I guess. We'll see what happens. So we have to consider the fact that the rider is standing and the angle of the handlebar is such that this is going to be very close to your body and you don't want the key sticking out into it. It's not going to be comfortable. So maybe something like this is the answer, a little vertical, that way it's not poking you, but it does take away some room. Other option possibly is to go all the way down. Well, wouldn't you know it, I was trying to crimp and I dropped this on the concrete and managed to break one of those teeth right off, that top piece right there. After buying this, it's really hard to go back. You know what I mean? I feel that pain. So, had to replace it so we can continue. This is the $10 version. We'll see how it does. Not bad. Black to black, I'm assuming. Keep in mind, these colors are just what this connector was. It's actually black, white, red. So I'm gonna first try black to black. These are the throttle wires. And since white's signal, we're gonna try green. To red, hopefully. Those are the throttle wires. These two wires should be for the ignition switch and voltmeter, which this is for the ignition switch. I'm just not sure how it's all going to work. We'll have to test it out. Got the battery here, or rather, it's two batteries connected in series. 2 5-cell LiPos, so it's a 10-cell. Okay. Moment of truth. Sweet. Ooh, it all works. That's pretty nice. And you can just about see, it says 40 volts, 39.9. All right, that's a nice upgrade. Now I can monitor the voltage while I'm driving. Part one down, part two. This is just all the material I have left, really. I'm just trying to make this material work, the scrap work. It is just wide enough up here in this section to drill these holes from the original bracket that I re-welded. From the original bracket. I think I could try to do the entire thing from all the way from this tip and bend it here and bend it again, but I don't want to risk how thin it is down here. So I think I'll just drill holes up here to mount it, figure out where I'm going to have to bend, and then try to make it symmetrical.